Those machines fighting each other?
Thank you so much for saving me.
You're a machine too. Machines don't have souls. They're just murder bots with a fancy name. They killed so many of us. And I swore to make them pay.
I see. If that will save your soul, then so be it.
Those machines fighting each other?
Thank you so much for saving me.
You're a machine too.
Wait, please. I have no intention of harming you. My name is Pascal, and while it's true that I am a machine life form, I also detest fighting of any kind.
And Machines don't have souls. They're just murder bots with a fancy name. They killed so many of us. And I swore to make them pay.
I see. If that will save your soul, then so be it. You aren't going to kill me?
Just shut up and leave before I change my mind.
You... No. Never mind. You have my thanks.
A broken filter will cause significant problems with fuel distribution. Proposal: replace the faulty part immediately.
Yeah, I know.
Coordinates confirmed for a colony centered around the machine lifeform known as Pascal. Location marked on map.
You don't know when to shut up, do you? That's everything those redhead twins wanted. Guess I'll hand it over. Those desert roses the twins wanted should be around here somewhere. But finding them is gonna be a serious pain. Why are they running such dangerous missions in the first place? That's it for the Desert Roses. Time to head back. Why are the twins being stuck with all these crap jobs?
Hypothesis. Continued crap jobs will eventually have a deleterious effect on the entire organization.
I'd better talk to the lady in charge about this. Find that.
Search already performed. Regions rich in tree sap marked on map.
Well, aren't you a helpful little box? That ought to be enough sap. Time to head back.
May you Thank you.